I think that creating a standard Enneagram and then saying this is the Enneagram without being willing to challenge ideas and question and eliminate errors and evolve the model as we learn more about human nature and about the world around us is a big mistake, because otherwise it just creates this dogma. And dogmas are dangerous, and dogmas die out.